Hi, I'm Gavin.
And I'm Lindsay.
Today we're going to play some
more new Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. God, they really should have changed that name up a little bit. So we actually got to backtrack here and go do the water level.
Yes.
So, who you want to be, Gavin? Anyways, the water level was supposed to be before the glacier level. Yes. But we went to the glacier level instead, so we gotta kind of backtrack a little bit.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, Luigi, good choice.
I'm big.
Yes, good choice, Luigi.
Yeah, because I was planting in one of the other videos. I forgot what video it was. But guys, go look at the end.
So, this one I don't think takes you to. So, we're going to backtrack, like I said. We got to backtrack.
Mm-hmm.
Get to the water level. Alrighty.
Come on. We're not going to the forest.
No, we're not.
That guy who has this hill, green hill, and he's sticking up.
Yeah, we gotta go. We're at Sparkling Waters. The ghost level. Yeah, gross.
It's this guy. Look, it's him who has the blue hair.
I believe his name's Lemmy.
No, we.
Because the one with the rainbow hair is Lenny.
But I gave him another
name. Oh my goodness.
Lemmy. I gave that guy another name. It's just Lemmy. I gave that other name. Is this that boss look cool?
Oh, what happened to you? Did you die?
Yes.
Okay.
I drowned it.
Oh, let's see if there's anything good. Can you get that, Gavin? Oh, okay. Let's go find you. Oh, my goodness.
I hate this.
Let's go find.
It's like the sand level.
I can't get him.
It's like the sand level.
Like the sand level?
Yeah, because you know, we have to jump after sand.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
But you have to swim out of the bottle.
Let's see if there's like an ice tower in there for you.
Yeah.
Oh man, I lost him.
Look.
Okay, in this level, the best tactic to do in this level is to run, speed run too. And 2D Mario's, guys, your best strategy should be to speed run, but it's kind of hard to speed run during co-op. But if you're by yourself, you want to be able to speed run.
Yeah.
You get things. So come on, let's try and speed run, Gavin. See?
Let's really get that. Most the easier to get that.
We have
a raccoon suit. That's the easy way to get that.
Oh, really?
Because you can recognize when you fall.
So let's press.
By accident.
Remember, your speed run button is Y.
And
oh, man. Almost had it.
We're almost to the end. Please. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah. I'm dead.
Oh no. Don't die. Keep swimming. Remember, just kind of run. Press Y. Press your run button. Then jump.
Oh, let's see. Right down. Pipe.
Pipe. Okay, I gotta get there, mister.
You can go for it.
Gotta give me some patience. We'll go for it.
Get me out of my bubble.
Alright, now. Alright, we made it to the pipe.
It's like real life because the bubbles go in the water. You see, don't let it die if we need you.
I meant to butt slam, but I pressed my bubble button instead on accident.
Like this button.
Yes, I went to butt slam, but I pressed the bubble button instead.
You were supposed to go like this.
Yeah, I was supposed to press ZR, but I pressed R.
No, watch.
I know.
That button. You're not supposed to. You can't. You don't.
All right.
Let's see y'all.
Yeah. Close him. Maybe there's a chance.
I got it. Speed run. Told you. It's where it's at, man.
I know.
All right.
So Lizzie doesn't go down. Lizzie gets the coins. But they kind of make sense because when the bubbles and wall makes bubbles, and you can just put stuff in bubbles.
Oh, yeah.
And they're like homemade.
What is it? Right.
But bubbles are really hard to make homemade.
Yes, they are.
Yeah.
You can use Dawn dish soap, but it doesn't really work as well.
Look at this. Look at them. Like, it pops really easily. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Don't look at me. You see,
coming?
Yes, we got all three of them.
I'm dead. Oh, my goodness.
Can you space for me, Lizzie?
Well, I'm trying.
This one, you jump.
I am running and jumping. Oh. Oh, man, we were so close.
I was so close.
We should do a challenge. We should try and speed run the levels, but also try and wait for each other while we're doing it. So that means we both need to try and run and press Y at the same time.
Yeah, so
that should be the challenge for this video.
Let's go 1, 2, 3 and then we'll start running.
Yes. 1, 2, 3, go! Well, that's gonna kind of stop us.
It's
swimming levels. It's gonna be kind of hard to speed run.
Lizzie, you can't speed run.
Not in the swimming levels. Oh, well. When it's not a swimming level, we can try that tactic. Oh, no, I'm drowning. Ah!
It's the level you hate.
I know, I hate these types of levels.
Lizzie, it's the level fishes where the purple fish chases you.
Oh my gosh, well.
It's this level.
I know, I don't like those ones.
I don't like this level. Lizzie, I was talking about that guy in the other video.
Yes, oh my gosh, stay alive. Oh, can you get that?
No.
Oh my gosh. Well, we'll try it this time. Yes. All right.
So now we're gonna go 1, 2, 3.
Yes. Well, I mean, yeah, we can at the beginning, but while you're swimming.
How about we stop right here?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Run!
Woo!
That was it. There we go. Now we got double two.
Yes. All right.
Love double two. Do you, Lizzie?
Yes,
Lizzie,
I do.
I'm gonna try to go right through them. I just went
through. Have the firepower this time.
Give me that mushroom. Lizzie, I need the mushroom.
Good job.
Lizzie, we can't run in these levels.
No. These levels are worse than the ice levels. If anything, they're just as slippery. Okay, maybe I should calm down here for a minute because I really can't see what's coming. Oh, sorry, I'm leaving you in the dust.
Pufflefish, stay away from him. I don't like the pufflefish.
Okay, that first coin's coming. Okay, don't die, just stay right there. Let's wait for me. Oh, look, it's gonna be behind him this time. Hold on, I'm coming. Okay.
Oh, great, fell off of them.
Oh.
It's the, oh, well. It's on the moment of truth, Lizzie. You survive.
I don't have firepower, but we got it.
You die or you survive?
Yes, I survived, all right.
The giant one. I hate the giant. Oh, I'm back.
Okay, hold on. Don't pop your bubble. Let's get out of this craziness.
Lizzie, bubble.
You get that, and I'll get the flag. There, now we're both big.
Now it's going to be a lot easier.
Now now we're halfway through the level, I think. Is those flags mean halfway point? I was hoping that would work. Oh, be careful there, my boy.
I got better at going down and swimming.
Okay. I'm gonna go above him. You can risk going below, but I don't want to.
Look at that, Lizzie. Oh, gosh, oh, gosh, oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
Look, Lizzie, look at
me. I'm saying I'm in the same predicament as you are. Ah, this current keeps pushing me forward. Sorry. What pipe were you going in?
The green one, back where you have to go back.
I have to go back? Okay.
This would be tough. That pipe.
Okay, let me get behind this dang fish.
Well, I don't know what pipe this is, but I think I know.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I knew it.
Are you kidding me? Okay.
No! Just kill them.
Do I get something?
No.
Oh, I don't get anything special?
No. I just want you to go through it.
Okay.
How about you to? I just want you to go.
I thought we were getting a star coin, man.
Where's the star coin?
I don't know where the star coins are. Not. The star coins, the big giant star coins. I thought we were getting one of those. Go fast, go fast, go fast, go fast. Go up.
Go down.
Go down.
Go in the middle. You see, I think you want to see the power of those, the poopy spiky fish.
Oh my gosh.
You want to see that poopy real fish chases you.
Fish is gonna chase me? Oh no.
Almost there.
There it is. But yeah. I died anyways because I was so distracted looking for that fish.
Yeah, I hate that fish.
Yes.
When he sees you, he likes this.
Oh yeah? That's crazy. Gavin made it such a scary face. All right, yeah. Let's go. I have one life left. I can't die. I know, but Gavin, I have to get somewhere safe away from the fish while I wait for you to come join me, boy. Let's go. Come on. I hate this part.
It just...
You know what? These water worlds will never be as bad as the Atlantica world in Kingdom Hearts. That world sucks.
Oh yeah, double tube.
Double tube! We love the double tubes!
Yeah. Yeah. We're just killing everything in our path.
Yes, we are. That's like the best thing. All right. I gotta be extra care. We both gotta be extra careful.
Yeah. I can kill that purple fish.
Okay, great. You go first.
I hate that squid.
Make sure you're facing forward.
Yeah. Ugh, that squid.
Alright.
That stupid squid. I hate those squids.
Alright, I'll just...
No, there's someone else! It's chasing me! It's chasing me, Lizzie!
I'm safe.
Oh my gosh!
I think
Get
you
through
missed...
the pipe! Get through the pipe!
I was trying, but I was waiting for you. Remember, we're supposed to wait for each other now.
I knew I was gonna die.
It's okay. It's okay. We are getting... better
and better
and better. All right, let's go.
I have four left. You have three. No, you don't have. You have five. I have four. You have five.
All right,
it's like counting.
Yes,
like four, five.
Right.
Already.
All right, I will get us to the pipe. Oh my gosh!
Let's stay, Lizzie. I'm safe. Save the pipe.
Okay.
We're both safe. Phew. The pipe. You're almost grounded, Lizzie. You can't do slams in water.
I know. I keep trying to do slams. It's like my favorite move. I'll let you get that guy. I know you love to get the big guys.
I do. So I love to get the big guys because they block your pathway. See, Dan always makes sure you kill the big guys.
Alright, I got safe now. I'll wait for you. Alrighty.
I'm gonna try to go down the pipe. I wanna see if you can go down the pipe.
You can try it. Okay. Oh, you can. Almost died there. Oh my goodness.
So go back up. Go back up.
Okay. Oh, we were supposed to go down a different pipe with the star powers, huh?
Yeah.
That's all right. Let's just go. Gotta swim in between those guys. Come on. You got the firepower. You have to go be faster than me. Come on.
Mm-hmm. I lost the fire powers. Now the little woman! This one, Lizzie, run.
I am running.
Lizzie, just go.
I got it.
Me too.
Good job.
Did you save the level?
Ready? One, two, three.
Run!
Oh. My bad. Yeah. I failed. That's a challenge. I failed. I totally failed. That was a big epic fail for Lindsay.
Yeah, one.
Yeah.
I was doing pretty good though, but I didn't get to the
top. Alright. On to a toad house now. I believe it's a green toad house.
Yes.
Yes, it is a green toad house.
And there's a halfway boss.
Alrighty.
I think this one will be difficult.
You think so?
Because the...
Alright, one-ups.
Because they get way harder.
Also get points because they help.
Yes.
With one-ups too, so we got a one. Alrighty.
That's a light day. That's a light day!
Oh no! We might have gotten one.
Nope.
We got one. Whew!
I told you it gets harder and harder.
It does get harder and harder. Alright, I think we're on to a halfway boss again.
Yes.
Alright, half point boss. Oh my gosh. Are you joking me with that ghost level right there?
It's a ghost ship.
Ghost ship, and you're probably swimming as well, huh?
No.
No, okay, I hope not.
I'm somehow.
Oh my goodness.
It's this part. Yeah, I hit. Double tube!
Gross.
Double tube. Lizzie, don't need you. Lizzie, it has killed me. Did it scare you, Lizzie?
Yes.
Lizzie, it's one of those things.
You gotta be fast, I see. Alright. Ready?
No!
Go! Oh no, now what? Oh. And away we go!
How about I jump on your head?
Wait, you just gotta, like, do a double. Look, watch. Sometimes. Okay, I wasn't expecting to jump on your head.
How about we just jump on your head?
Well, we can try it, but sometimes I feel like that's harder. Because I have to jump. I can't.
It's actually still.
Okay. Come on, jump on my head.
Lizzie, no, that. No, that still.
See, it's not gonna work.
Okay, I have a great plan. You know what it is? No, I have a great plan.
Okay, hold on. Okay, you're leaving me behind. Get big, maybe that will help you.
This guy. Yeah!
Here.
I did a jump!
look! Ooh,
we got some coins.
Wait for me, remember, we're a team. I'm gonna die. I can't. Can you come down?
I can't. Get in your bubble then.
I can't do it on accident. Get in your bubble. Now remember, wait for your teammates.
Don't abandon your teammates.
Yes, don't abandon your teammates.
Anyways, they will cry. And they will think you're on the up. And they will think you're tricking them. Right?
Right. Go ahead and get in the hands. Wait, what? I bet you there was a secret passage right there.
We can always do this level again.
Okay.
Right?
Right. Yes, that. Okay, well.
It's because we didn't go down that red pipe fast enough. Mm-hmm. Let's see the coins out of it.
Let me get to safety. I'm safe. I know, I gotta get safe, and then I gotta come back down here. Gotta time it just right.
So scary, Lizzie.
So again, we gotta time it just right.
So scary, Lizzie. This was me.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh. Oh, hey. You ready?
No, Lizzie.
I gotta get safe. Don't die now. It's important. You don't die. You ready?
Look at that, Lizzie.
I could have used that, you know. Wait, don't go through the door yet. There's usually something. Something.
No, there's no something.
All right.
In these ones.
We'll have to be extra
careful. He's gonna have some superpowers, Lizzie.
What's he gonna have today?
I don't know.
Sorry.
Oh, he's gonna jump. He's jumping, Lizzie. Oh, he's gonna bend up. Again, he's done. He's super done, Lizzie.
What? Oh, yay!
I think his name is...
These are just so easy.
I think his name is Baldy.
You think so?
Yes. I think his name is Baldy.
Interesting.
Because he's bald. He's bald. I think it's Baldy. Yes, it is Baldy.
Okay, so we got the halfway point.
Yeah, we just Baldy.
So we will... Save it.
Should we continue on? We should save for our Baldy's castle.
We can do that, but yeah. I like saying halfway boss. That's just what I'm used to.
No, let's just go.
We can call him whatever. You can call him whatever you want, and I call whatever I want.
Lizzie, those are fake. Those are fake.
Okay.
No, why?
Oh my goodness.
Lizzie, don't let those shoot at you.
Okay.
You would die if they shoot at you.
Alright.
Get that, Lizzie. Right. Well, first, let's go in here. Ghost.
You got it?
I'm dead.
I'm coming. Ready?
I need to know where my bubble is.
Alright.
I'm dead. I'm gonna shoot that.
I'll wait for you to come back up here. Unless you can get in your bubble and I can just get us out of here.
Okay.
You ready?
Hey, you. Okay. Oh, free up.
That would have been nice.
But we didn't do this.
Oh, you know what? I see. Alright, well. I'll stop butt slamming on those, I guess. You pushed me up! I can't get down! You pushed me!
Ah!
you say?
Yes.
Are you gonna make it? Woo!
Maybe if I didn't make it.
Good girl. Ooh!
Oh, listen! There's a secret patch this way right there.
Where?
Right here. Mm-hmm.
Hold up. Ah! Can you... I need you to, like...
Oh, one's right
there. Oh, okay. I will keep these ghosts...
Nope!
Here, let me...
Why do you keep slamming?
There you go. Alright.
Go back! I like how I read this fade in the darkness.
Yes, me too. Alright, man, where is that flag? I hate this level. I want to know we are almost done with it. Oh no.
I
just need to get out of. Oh my gosh. I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. Oh no.
I don't like their faces.
Oh my gosh. Stay alive.
I hate your faces.
Stay alive, stay alive. Don't even. Okay.
I'm back. Look, I'm the important one.
You're the important one.
Yes, I am.
We're both important. And that was my mushroom because I died.
No, it's my mushroom because I'm the important one. Because I do everything good and sometimes I die.
No, but you can have the firepower because you're the important one.
Yeah, because I'm so good at stuff and sometimes I die on them.
Alright.
Right, Lizzie?
Right.
Lizzie, why is that splashing right there? That freaks me out.
I don't know, but oh my goodness. Get through the door so I can live.
No, no. Oh, Lizzie.
Oh,
it's a fake door. It's up there.
Oh, look at this guy. You go. I'll keep him at bay.
Let's go! Go, 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 go!
Get there we go. It worked. All right.
Now just run.
Running. We're not going to run out of time, are we?
No, this is the end.
Oh, we got two. Okay, that's all right. Oh, well.
Let's see,
can I
jump on your head?
Yeah, you can jump on my head. Except it's kind of close, so be careful. Oh, good job.
See, that's always a strategy.
Yep, that could be a strategy.
Okay, we don't go behind the castle again.
Well, I am just glad that...
Hey.
I am out of that ghost level. Oh, we have a tiny mushroom for when we need it.
Should we do it?
I guess we can.
Yes, I really want to do the challenge called Speed the Tiny Man Challenge.
Okay, so we got... Okay. So which side do you want to go on first?
Why? Why?
Alright.
Okay, let's get that.
The what?
Tiny
mushroom. Okay.
Okay, we're doing the Tiny Man Challenge.
Tiny Man Challenge, but I don't want to stay tiny forever. So if I see something that'll make me big, I'm going to get it, okay?
I know. But...
Because I don't want you to get it. Oh, this... Okay, there. Now we both have our strengths.
Yeah. We have strong. We can strong.
Yep.
Of the team. Lizzie, do you know the little this little thing?
Ooh, can you ride on one? Or are you too little?
I'm not too little. Lizzie, I'm like the size of an ant. I'm like the size of an ant right now.
Yeah.
Lizzie,
what? I'm trying to concentrate.
Those little things, they fall on you when they.
Oh yeah.
Look, they will fall on you, Lizzie.
What? It wasn't my fault.
You
We don't believe Gavin.
It's okay. I forgive you. I hate this.
I know these flying fish. Like, what the heck, man? We're in the sky. Where are you coming from?
Lucy, I'm.
Oh yay! Look at this halfway point. Ooh, I bet you that's a Yoshi. This looks like Yoshi pointing. Oh my gosh.
I found.
I'll get that in a minute.
Peach man. Peach man.
All right. Can you get that? I'll let you get it, I guess.
Oh gosh! My Yoshi! Lucy!
I can't stop it.
Come back here, Yoshi. See, Lucy, it's for you. Okay, Yoshi! Yoshi!
Wait for me, mister, remember?
I'm trying to get safe. Okay, Lucy will have it. I'm trying to save.
That's fine.
Okay, Lucy, stay above
it. That looks like a Yoshi point. If I could get down there. But all these fish are kind of making it difficult. Okay.
That's not a Yoshi point.
It is. Watch. Oh my gosh, you're right, it's not. Let's... Alright.
Swim with it!
Oh my goodness. I bet you that is a coin. If you can get down there, I bet you that is a coin. Hold on. This might be it.
Okay, I have fire.
Hey.
It's fine, Lizzie. I will keep you safe now.
But what if you fall down? I don't think so. If you die, I'm dead too. You can risk getting that. But I don't want to die as well in your mouth. Good thing you're
here. Yo, wait for me!
Why?
Because
well, now we have to wait even longer. You should have told me you were going. I'm just going.
I think I have to go first.
Alright, back to the halfway point. Back to the halfway point.
And I'm gonna drink. Good.
All right. Now from you, I know this is a...
Good check.
This might help me if I can keep hold of it. Remember. Alrighty now.
You can speedrun if you want to.
Yeah, I would like to. I feel like speedrunning actually helps me. Stuck when people jump on my heads.
I'm probably glad keeping my Yoshi. What's this so do you have to? Oh my gosh! My Yoshi!
Darn. Ready?
I love the Yoshi.
Ready? Hold on. Ready? 1, 2, 3,
go! Go! Go where I have! Let me go where I have!
Oh my gosh, I didn't think we'd ever beat this level.
Why?
Alrighty.
Okay.
Now we gotta go back to that other.
Can I tell you a treat?
Hang on.
Gadget?
What?
You love this. A spinnable cup.
Oh, yes.
Like you hit it and it doesn't fall.
That would be a great dollar gadget.
But Lizzie.
Indestructible cup.
But Lizzie, don't hit too hard. It might spill a little bit. If you hit it a little bit too hard.
Alrighty, I was hoping for a peach crown. Oh well.
Lizzie, wait. You don't care about coins. difficulty?
I like coins that give you life, but I don't care. I mean, if it's easier not to get them, you don't have to get them.
Give me that.
Here we go. Probably gonna need that for something.
That.
Well, go ahead and do it.
We can.
I bet you there's something good at the end of that.
Look at that, Lizzie. I'm on your model.
Lizzie. Hold on. Now at this point, you gotta wait for me.
Yeah,
you're so far over there.
A time pipe, Lizzie. I just need one of them.
Remember, you gotta probably good job.
You can't go through that because it's too big.
It will take me through all automatically if I just wait. And now you can get that one because once again,
I'm tiny.
I'm too big.
Yes.
I can fit through that one.
Because it's a big one.
Alrighty.
And probably big people. People can't see those big pipes. It's too late.
Oh my goodness. I'm almost dead. How am I going to get out of this predicament? I'm dead. Oh, okay. I see my safety. All right. My brother, Gavin, Luigi.
Well, let's see, maybe if you can go get to that.
I know.
You suck.
Are you dead?
Yes.
Okay.
I feel alive.
Oh, I do suck, you're right. Okay. I'm a little stuck.
You suck.
Oh, yay.
You suck at this game.
Oh, my goodness. And hey, that's not nice. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, because you just keep dying over and over again.
Yeah, but so do you.
But I'm getting used to the controls.
All right. Here we go. Back in. Back in we go. All right. Ready?
Yeah! Get!
Oh no! Alrighty.
That's why I'm the blue one.
Yeah, alright.
With full lives? Yeah. Let's see, we got two results.
I got this.
That'd be time for two of them. Let's see, you didn't have that one since I got before.
No, you died before, remember? Alright. Alright. Here we are. Oh my gosh.
I have some glitches, look.
Okay.
I see you. We go one up!
Yay!
By doing that, it gave us one up.
Yes. Oh no! Teamwork, baby! And out we go. We got all three star coins.
Yes.
This lab.
Yeah, because I went through that. Because it was these coins.
I think we'll reach the ending at all just about. Wait. Oh.
A super pass is made!
Yay!
No, I don't want to go into the game, Lizzie.
Are you safe? Okay, well, wait for me. man, we're stuck. Oh, wait. Here, I'll get this.
No, I don't know where I am.
Do these usually give you one up? So let's...
Sometimes.
So let's try and get them. Oh, we missed them. Oh, good job. Gosh dang, I am tired of these spiky creatures. Can you get in a bubble? Oh no, I'll just wait here for you. Close.
We did sound in the flag now. Look at me, Lizzie.
Oh my goodness.
I'm just silly.
You are very silly.
Because I was like this with my pinky while you and I
walked. All right, we are so close to the boss.
Yes. There's an eagle boy.
Okay, go ahead and go. Oh my gosh, more swimming?
And quicksand!
Swimming and quicksand.
Yeah, oh my gosh. Go to fishies!
Oh my gosh!
I think we never done it. I don't remember that. Just kill it. I think we're gonna kill it, Lizzie. Yes, you can. There's a stall.
All right.
Who's this?
Who's you have a golden fish. Come on.
I swapped it. Oh, my gosh.
All right. I'm being chased. I'm just going to have to go. I can't help you out when I'm being chased.
Lizzie?
What?
It's going down.
Going where?
Throw that. Oh my gosh, I'm getting chased! I'm
dead. Oh, I got this.
You're getting chased, Lizzie! You're getting chased! Run!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Leave him alive! Get me out!
Try and do this.
A pot. I'm gonna go back.
Gavin, I don't think we should.
What? Okay, he stops right there.
Okay. Alright.
You just love slamming. You just wish you could slam in models.
Yes. Okay, I'll take that.
Okay.
I made it. You stay alive. Stay alive.
I did not like that.
We got all three coins now. We can't die now.
Did you do like that or not?
Not.
I'm dead.
Oh. All right.
Now go!
I'm going. Oh my gosh. Goldfish alert.
I hate gold. Oh my gosh! He's chasing us, Lizzie.
I got this. We're out of lives. But we're safe now, right? We're at the end?
Yes.
So, hey, at least you'll have five fresh lives now for the...
Boss,
yes. Well, maybe.
Get to the top.
Oh, no, you're right. I suck at getting to the top.
Yes.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Course clear. On to the boss.
Look, she's like, tortilla.
Yeah.
Lucy, when we do our next video, guess what?
What?
We will be able to go to the same place on the end of this water stage. It will take us through the same place.
Oh, good.
And we might be on...
So, Toad House, then Boss.
Yes. There's a lot of loves. Lizzie, it's almost to the end of this game.
Yeah. I think we have... I don't know how many... Okay. I'll keep the eye on the crown.
I'll keep the eye on the Toad.
Okay.
And the two. Okay, Toad, I think it's right here. Lizzie, is this right here?
I have no
idea. Is this the Toad?
I don't know, I wasn't looking at the Toad. That was your job. I guess you just got to pick it.
I'm picking it. And Lizzie, let me pick the blue one.
Okay. Yay!
You got one crown, girl.
That's all right. I will be the crown before we enter, and you can pick something you want to be.
Lizzie, don't take the crown yet. I want to be,
The ice?
Yes.
Okay.
Lizzie, don't be Peach Chat yet.
I know. So Lizzie, you want the ice.
And then you get to be Peach Chat.
And I will be...
Peachette.
And we go to fight the boss.
Peachette.
Larry's
Peachette.
Torpedo Castle.
Lego
Chet. So we are fighting Larry, guys. Oh, no, don't want that.
Come on. Here, let me take one for you.
You ready?
Flaming hot. This is flaming hot over here. That makes sense, because if you need warm up, it makes sense, right, Lucy?
Right.
Because after you're done in the water, you need warm up a little bit.
Yes, it does make a little bit of sense.
Yes, because you need warm up after you're done with water. Is this level a whole entire pool?
Wait, I got this, hold on.
No, I don't know if this level is a whole entire
pool. No, I need at least
pool.
A stand in your head. Hold up, I need a stand on your head, and I can get it. Oh, but we got it.
That is not.
We're both small now, so that's not good.
Hold on. Face off fails!
What?
We have face off fails now.
Yeah, we got it. Are you joking me right now?
The red ones of those chase you.
Okay, until they explode.
Yes.
Alright.
I hate this, Lizzie.
We got this, though.
I hate it. Do you?
Yes.
And you can't freeze them. Oh. But it is out
of my gosh.
Yeah, freeze, Lizzie. Watch.
Okay, hold on. Yep. Alright, let's just go. Will you wait one dang second, please?
No, I can't, because you need to get that so bad. Give me that.
Oh man, I worked so hard to get over there for that ice power. Oh well. Oh my gosh.
Duck.
I don't think you should. Hurry! Good job. Good job.
I was scared.
Hold up, let me get popped here. Oh my goodness. You ready?
Good thing you got popped.
Good thing, huh?
Lizzie, this usually melts my brain.
Let's go.
We're
not gonna dilly dally in this level.
Lizzie, this,
I want out
this,
of this level.
This usually melts my mind.
Oh yeah?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness. Good thing I got popped.
I need to get popped, Lizzie, and even better if I pop.
Phew!
Will be even better if I'm popped.
Yes, alright.
Let me get popped, Lizzie.
I'm taking the ice power. I guess not.
Why does it always push me?
Oh my gosh. Go figure.
Why do I always kill myself?
I don't know.
I'm just a loser at this game.
No, you're not. You're very good at this game.
Yeah, I'm getting used. It's way easier for me. I screamed like a local. Lisa, I screamed like a local right now.
Oh, yeah? Maybe you should wait to get popped until after the gates. We should have a bubble with a mushroom coming soon, so be on the lookout for that. Okay, and also, remember, there might be a special power thing.
There is always on this. There is such a secret passageway. like a duck.
I guess. If you can manage to get it. Now, don't lose it now that you have it. Oh. Alright, in we go.
And we will feed the lightness.
And we both have 2 lives, so we gotta be extra careful. Mm-hmm. Alrighty now, you gonna ride in here or not?
No, I just want you to blast me.
Okay, we will blast
you. Just kidding.
Haha, jokester.
Sometimes I like to fall jokes in videos.
Yes, well, jokes and videos are fun. All right, here we go.
Is he left? He has a wand. He has a wand. Let's just make it hard.
I don't want to make it hard.
But I can make it hard. I think he can.
Okay.
I want you to see his moves.
But we might die. We don't have very many lives left.
So let's just stay, okay?
I die, I'm going to be...
Okay. You got a diamond.
Yep. I see it. I'm killing him now.
No, I'm not killing him.
I wanted
to kill him.
That's alright. She's gone. You gotta do the other boss. I'll buy your own. Yeah, I know. Alrighty. That was Larry, guys.
Yes, and he's gonna be up. Now he's gonna get the 3D Rumble.
Yep, 3D Rumble.
It fell out of my hand.
Oh my gosh, I know. It just shakes it so hard.
Yeah, and it fell out of my hand. See how it goes tight?
Yes. So I guess we will save it here. And if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not. Click the bell notification so you never miss another video. And go ahead and comment down below. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye!